poquito sobre por qué yo considero que es un momento histórico.
And to talk a little bit about what's happened, because I consider this is a historical moment.
Estaba yo hablando con el señor Miles Sherwood.
I was speaking to Mr. Miles Sherwood.
Miles Sherwood. Es que yo leo como se escribe. Y me preguntaba, Alberto, en tu carrera de multinivel, ¿has visto algo similar?
And he was asking me, in my career in multi-level, have you ever seen anything similar?
Y yo le dije que no.
And I said no.
Que esto era realmente fuera de serie.
This really has been like something completely out of the ordinary.
Y yo estoy seguro,
and I'm very sure,
que Gano Life va a ser una compañía mega gigantesca.
That Gano Life is going to be a mega gigantic company.
Hay tantas cosas que está preparando Chris y Joven.
There's so many things that Chris and Joven are preparing.
Que sinceramente van a establecer estándares y romper records.
Honestly, they're going to create standards that are going to break a lot of records in this industry.
Ahora, de verdad quiero que captemos la magnitud de eso.
I really want you to get the magnitude of this.
Okay. Y la magnitud es que gracias.
The magnitude is
que hubo eventos en el pasado,
there was moments in the past,
que determinaron tendencias. Por ejemplo, en abril de 1975,
that have determined tendencies. For instance, in April of 1975,
el señor Bill Gates y el señor Paul Allen,
Mr. Bill Gates and Mr. Paul Allen,
que para ese tiempo eran unos chavitos,
that around this time they were little kids,
decidieron fundar una compañía.
They decided to found a company.
Que hoy seguramente han escuchado todos de ella, Microsoft.